Hey guys, how are you? This is Firesky Storm and I'm playing Fallout 4. This guy, old Longfellow. Kinda looks like Geralt of Rivia. Ooh, I got a kill. Where is that guy? Yeah, this is how we do it. Come on, Geralt.
Figured I'd have to take care of a lot of them. Might just make a proper farm harbinger out of you.
Let's go.
See the fog in the room. Get you all turned around. There's something in your brain. Rappers were mean to begin with.
We're currently on a search for a lady named... I actually forgot her name, but I did the quest a few days ago, so... I'm actually really leveled up and really good to go in these quests. I did a lot of them, so... It's not hard for me. I don't know, my robot isn't doing anything. You're dead. Even the bats are killing him like they never seen before. Okay, Geralt, let's progress the game. We need to find that little girl. I don't know, how did she manage to even get there? Come on, little dogs.
Sir, I have some components for you.
Keep them.
Still got a ways to go.
I wanna see what it is. Where is it? He said they stick to the main fog. I don't know where the fog stands or not. They really made this guy after Geralt.
Young man, no higher than you and me. The whole island is covered in fog. The fog eventually rolled back. People resettled, but they got comfortable. Started taking things for granted. Folk got short memory. All this has happened before. What was that?
You tell me, you're the pro here. Yeah? I have to jump.
Stop right there.
Just do what I say.
Where are those guys?
There.
get that.
See, I'm in like an assassin. Okay, I see a ghoul. What's it doing? I have lots of ammo. Somehow in this whole facade of a game I lost my revolver ammo, so I'm not kinda getting the western vibe here, but because of that I have to use these other guns. I plan on using some manual like these, but
hold there.
Whoa. Ooh, what are these?
Do not harm me. I am shielded by my faith.
How about bullets? Faith shield you against those too?
Let's just settle down, okay?
You're right. Waste of ammo.
Do not sully this one with your blasphemy, old man. You. I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes. Beasts that subvert the will of Adam.
What's Acadia done to make you distrust them?
They supply Far Harbor with the means to turn back Adam's holy fog. You'd do well to avoid such creatures, and instead, seek the only true master of this land.
All right, I'm listening. Tell me about Adam.
Tell you? Look around. You stride through his kingdom. A land...
Okay, I'm having enough of this.
Suppose I got nothing better to do.
Huh. Adam usually prefers them.
You're done wasting time with the fanatic. Let's go. Up ahead, the air is clean. No fog. Acadia is not too far now.
This place looks kinda good. Well, we'll find out when we reach there eventually.
And we've arrived. Acadia's already been watching. They'll be waiting for you. You need my help again. You come see me. I've got a cabin just outside of Far Harbor. Good place to tool up your gear, get some rest, or get stinking drunk. Just make sure if you bring a bottle of something strong, there's enough.
Damn, nigga, you scared me. Yeah.
You should come with me. I could still use your help.
All right. I like this guy. Right. Reminds me of Geralt.
He's drinking along.
Oh, coming on, and Adar to. What's another icon? Seer again. Come on, man. Let's go meet these guys. Let's go meet the Woodlanders. Oh, whoever those people are. Not like I really know much about them. Damn.
Above the fog, I thought to myself, now here is a metaphor worth taking in.
Hey.
You've entered a place of clarity. I'm understanding. Peace. While you're here in Acadia, Synthkind welcomes you as long as you welcome us.
What are you?
I told you. I'm the old synth on the mountain. I know the plastic skin and tubes out the back can be unsettling. But I want to ask you to look past that. Tell me why you're here, and I'll try to help you.
I came here looking for Kasumi Nakano.
Really? I'm impressed. Few would brave the kind of journey you've had for the sake of someone else. Kasumi is here. She's safe and unharmed, and you're free to see her if you'd like. Before you do, though, tell me, you think Kasumi is a synth?
Why are you asking?
Because she came here with that very question. And the answer changes every part of her world. None of us take this transition lightly. She's facing the possibility of her entire life being a lie. That someone stripped her very identity from her and made her into something she isn't. I want you to understand that before you see her. She has a chance here to live as a synth, not hiding, not pretending to be something else. One more question, if you'll indulge me. You're here for Kasumi, but I suspect there could be another reason you came to us. Tell me, are you a synth?
I have no idea.
How would I even know?
I'm afraid if you're looking for some biological test we can do, there isn't any. None that aren't fatal. Instead, you have to look for the signs, holes in someone's memory, feelings of unexplained isolation, odd dreams. But ultimately, you have to decide.
I'm a human being, not a synth.
Are you sure?
I remember being in my house the day the bombs fell. We ran to the vault. We were frozen. I was the only survivor.
No memories before then? Just a single day, and then waking
up. Come on, man.
We so easily accept what's presented to us as the truth, don't we? Isn't it funny how a memory can feel like a hold? I won't lie to you. There will always be other explanations. Trauma. Disease. The background radiation. They all take their toll on the mind. But I can promise you that we will accept.
Thank you.
I'm glad to hear it. And I'm sure you're eager to talk to Kasumi.
I'm just gonna tell you right.
That's quite an admission to... I'll say this to you. As a scientist, can you not see the value of it? All you have to do is do nothing.
I don't suppose there's any way you and your people would return.
I appreciate the offer, but we can't go back. Consider my...
I'm cool, nigga.
Now.
I should get going.
Of course.
Perhaps we're in there a long time. Are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. You worry too much.
Sometimes I feel like you don't worry enough. You know we blew 3 more relays this week. I'm coming in. You stay right there.
Jace. The island? No, I don't have to go to the island. I have to talk to her.
New guy, right?
Look, I'm not any...
I was having a hard enough time keeping up with repairs before all this nonsense with the Atom lunatics.
They're nothing you need to be concerned about.
It's not them. I'm concerned about you, Deepa. You can't solve all the world's problems. Certainly not all at once.
Circuitry is complete.
Kasumi Nakano?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something.
I'm a detective. I was hired to find you.
You're what? You came all this way for me?
Went to some trouble, in fact. Took a walk through the fog to find you.
Look, my mom and dad, I mean, those people that were taking care of me, they wouldn't want me back. Not if they knew the truth.
Kasumi, listen to me. You're not a synth.
Believe me, I've thought about that. You can never really know. But it just answers so many questions. I thought if I just left, it would be easier for them. How would that conversation have gone anyway? I've been lying to you this whole time. Your real daughter is dead and I replaced her?
You haven't replaced anyone. Kenji and Rei are still your parents.
I really wish that was true. If I wasn't a synth, things would be so much simpler. Acadia isn't what I thought it was. There's more going on here than just the refuge. But I can't leave until I've gotten to the bottom of it. I've been running long enough.
If something's going on, then I can help. Just tell me what's happening.
I don't know how you could. Wait. Wait.
Yes,
what if I told you that there's a secret? A big secret. Here, on this island. Something way more important than just one lost girl.
What is it?
All right, I'm listening.
Okay, where to begin? You saw all those computers that Dima's hooked up to, right? They hold his memories, or offload data from his brain. Or maybe some combination of both? Well, Faraday asked me to help do some repairs on them. And, you know, I got curious. There's like a century's worth of life experiences in there. And that's when I see it. Data models Dima has been making. One was the fog taking over Far Harbor. Another was a nuclear detonation on the island. Plus, death counts. What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us? A plan to wipe out the rest of the island.
Dima turning on Far Harbor? Now that would be cause for concern.
You don't trust Dima? After you came all this way for him?
I didn't come to Acadia for him.
Uh-huh.
And now that I've found a place I belong,
I'll help if I can. But that's not much to go on.
I know. I've been working on that. I keep seeing Dima, Faraday, and Chase head into the laboratory at the other end of the hall. There's actually a storage space right next. I've also tried breaking into Faraday's terminal.
Step aside and let the master hacker show you how it's done.
If you're sure.
Uh-huh.
Whatever we find out, I hope there's a way to make some caps on.
Oh man, come on. It's not the Witcher, it's Fallout. Okay. I'll see you guys in another video.